enjoy the show, if that's possible. It's a free show, so don't.
I just don't like how much time you're spending with the man, is all.
Just wait until you see his work. It's very progressive.
Well, I'm not so very sure how I feel about progression, paintings or otherwise.
Come on. You won't have seen the like of it before. I promise.
Maybe that's a good thing. Hold on. Let me compose myself.
I think that it's Greek. Or could be Roman. You know, it's Italian, most likely.
That's far too modern for my tastes.
Look at these idiots.
Excuse me, Mr. Chatternay. Couldn't you have painted some drawers on her?
Madame, I paint her in her natural state, as she was and will be in paradise.
There's nothing natural about that.
Clothes are civilization, repression, death. To be naked is to be free, innocent, alive. Like Buddha said, you know, we are all just here to fuck.
Well, that explains the decadence of those Hottentots.
Hey, you got a picture of my wife here, in her delicates.
Henry, oh. Is that your behind? Why would you be showing it to that man?
That's my mama. As nude as the day she was born.
Stop looking at my husband's buttocks.
Stop looking at my mama.
Well, maybe she shouldn't have exposed herself like that.
This is disgusting.
The nerve on you.
That's it.
Come on, Mildred. This is no place for us.
Come here, son of a bitch.
You filthy little man. Come on, Hoss. We'll leave it.
Hey, I'm coming after you, Frenchie.
Hey.
All right.
That was on you.
Let's get out of here. Come on, I know a place where I can disappear for a few days.
Somewhere else for a while.
Ah, here we are. I know a lady over here. She may let me stay for a while.
Good luck.
That picture I gave you, it will be worth something someday. I can feel it.
Perhaps. Right now, it seems like the only thing you get me is kicking the balls.
Oh,
You are funny, you know. I hope to see you again sometime. My angel! My little bird! It's me!
Makes the hardiest clothes around. Don't doubt it. Best gloves I ever saw belong to a trapper up in Roanoke. Albino beaver fur. Softest thing I ever touched. Folk hunt, but not so many know their way around a needle and thread. It's good business, I'm telling you. Sure, you'll see a difference right away. but I want some.
That lately, but they always move. John.
Sundries to the sides, and the booze is up by the counter. You want the full range? Just have a look through the catalog. Okay. Always looking for a supply. Got a supply, huh?
You're real helpful, thank you.
sister.
The longer you play, the more people aim for keeps.
How is everything with you?
What can I do for you?
Just give me a drink. Quick.
No intuits.
All set?
What is this world we're living in?
Yeah.
Interested in some company?
Sadly, no.
Well, that's too bad for you.
Give me something to drink.
It's a good whiskey.
I'm sure all the girls love you.
I guess I haven't lost it all yet, huh?
Olga's going to have to let his store close. He couldn't compete with the 15 immigrants who are willing to live in the basement of the store.
Another?
Thank you.
This really ain't like you. Oh, miss. I'm Philly.